please do not get together with other households for Christmas. Or if you do, keep those gatherings small. It's just too dangerous.
If we didn't have these tools, I would be telling you to really, really be worried. But we have tools. So get vaccinated, get boosted.